Welcome to Nomad Daily with Jay Crater. Sitting with a bad situation. I arrived in Thailand late at night. I was not able to get the address for my Airbnb until I landed. The next morning, I checked to see where I was, and I was 2 miles away from where I was supposed to be. This was very disturbing. So I contacted Airbnb and I said, I've got to move. This is not right. And uncharacteristically, it took Airbnb 48 hours to get this resolved and to get me a refund. And there was nothing I could do. I had to sit with it. I had to say, okay, this is happening. This is kind of a bummer. This has kind of screwed up my first few days here. Now I got to make these alternative plans. This is going to cost me more money. But I just had to accept it and sit with it. And sometimes that is the best thing you can do, is sit with it, let things develop, and then take action rather than forcing it. More of a dance rather than a force. Sitting with a bad situation. For more information and bonus content, visit nomadj.com.